Ah, just a normal day. YouTube. Now, I wonder how much subs I have now. Boys. We did it. We hit 69.
Nice.
Alright, I told you that I'd be doing a special if we got 69, and I did a vote in the Discord. Yeah, I love democracy. So today, I'll be giving you 5 reasons why you should get VR right now. Doesn't matter what headset. Doesn't matter how. Well, but no, you could get an Oculus Go. Doesn't matter. Just get in VR. Alright, let's begin. Number 1.
Monkey.
Number 2. Why wouldn't you want to play Blaine Sorcery and, brutally stab somebody in the stomach 27 times before they bleed out? Yeah. Okay, I swear, I'm not crazy. Number 3. Like, there's so much games you can play now. You can play Monkey Funny Game. You can play Stabby Stabby Psycho Game. You can play
Shoot
Kid in Head and Get Killed Game.
Yeah.
There's a lot of games you can do. There's a lot of different options. You can go back down and see my my top 5 VR games. Go on the list. Those are my favorites. And yeah. Number 4. VR is a completely new way of gaming. You're used to just sitting on your couch and looking at a screen, not moving your head at all, just clicking buttons on a controller. It's real-life skill, how fast you can move your arm to shank a guy that is trying to kill you, or how hard you can hit your wall trying to jump in Gorilla Tag. It's skill, not just how fast you can press a button. You'll never go back. Number 5. It's just fun. Like, go through my channel and click on any of my videos. You can see everything that I do. Or just go into the Google YouTube search and look up VR. VR games. Like, anything revolving VR. And you'll see, that looks like a lot of fun. Yeah, that's because it is. But yeah, just get VR. It's the best way of gaming. And if you have a PC, you're in luck. But if you don't, that's completely fine. Just get a Quest 2 or something. Ask for your mom. Ask your mom for Christmas. So, yeah. But yeah, that's my 5 reasons why you should get into VR today. Alright, goodbye, monkeys. It's been fun. Thanks for 69.
1, 2, 3,